Hi everyone, today we're going to do the colorful basket wave pattern on a black canvas. So I have my colors already pre-mixed and it's one part of the paint, one part of the regular school glue, couple drops of water and silicone, 4 or 5 drops. I'm usually using this one, and also we will try to use it today without any additional tools but piece of papers. So I have all my piece of papers already cut. The length doesn't really matter, but the width really should be the same, so it will be all the same bricks. So let's see how it's gonna work.